beacon is in place.
It seems like the Americans are pulling back.